Hello everybody, Leon X here, and welcome back to another new game. This time we're playing Ghostbusters, the video game remastered version for the PC. And let's get started. And so far it looks pretty good. Let's see, let me just check a few things. It and then gameplay. Let's do it. Okay. All right, let's start a new career. Let's see. Let's go professional.
Seen a spook?
I really miss this, really.
Yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the
Everything just looks so awesome, so original.
We're ready to believe you.
And yeah, I... I do agree. This should have been Ghostbusters 3, man.
Yeah.
But by the new Ghostbusters exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait.
Yeah, I hear something. I've read that there's going to be...
I'm gonna take a look.
An Axos Ghostbusters really 3 movie.
I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
You know, I wonder if that new movie is gonna connect to this.
Why don't we talk about it some other time?
We'll just have to see, huh?
Any other time. Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Oh man, so great to hear this. And oh, I love this.
Ghostbusters.
I'm sorry to just kind of sing along with it. Just. Oh, and living memory of Harold Ramis. Oh, that's new.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition,
yeah,
poltergeist, phantasm?
Really excited
rape,
to play
demon,
the remastered again.
Solo.
I have this for the PS3, but
what?
No, I want to.
We
I
do
always
not summon
PC.
Dead family members and catch them, so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
So far, I think the remastered version.
Hey,
doesn't
the
have the multiplayer
aboard.
Yet.
This
it's,
might be
it
a
is
little
being
dangerous.
Worked on, and will be added later.
Great.
On. So
danger is our life.
Looking forward
we'll
to this
50%
new
percent capacity. That should keep any burning tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn
Hopefully
any tissue, do it to the new
story
kid.
Mode.
You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid.
I wish
you know,
we could put our
case.
Own names.
You remember what happened to the last guy?
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Yeah, I kind of wish Harold Ramis was still alive. I think with his...
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
With his help, I think...
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse.
The new Ghostbusters 3 movie
Substantial,
would probably be good
a significant,
too.
Collected, and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need
yeah,
EMF
with his help
checks now.
On this game here, I think it was good. It was really good.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy. Is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No, wait, come back.
What the heck? On three. What the? Oh, wait a minute. There we go. My PS4 controller is connected. Although it's acting all weird.
You have 7 new messages.
Oh wow.
Let's move!
It looks really good. Oh man, that looks really good.
Please call me back now. Outside my window, I see multiple ghosts in my garbage. They look like hobos.
Let me explore for a bit.
Missing an opportunity.
There's the old NES ending text right after you beat the game. Bad translation. Oh man, I don't know if I still have the NES version, but yeah, those were the days. What's he playing? Interact.
Slimer went that way. Follow him.
He gets to play video games. Why can't I play video games? Restrooms. Alright, let's go.
The employee handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts.
The Ecto-1 still looks good.
Oh,
you're too busy, huh? Okay, let's go down.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
All right, here we go. Bam.
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Hey, this'll work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training.
Look at all
taking
these spare
the right precautions,
parts.
Slimer's harmless. More or less.
PKE.
Not sure about the other guy.
The proton pack.
Okay, let's go get him.
Let's do it. Let's bust them ghosts.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand. You want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical conditions. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into 3 basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy.
Let's do it.
You're a wicked shot, newbie! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost.
Oh, man.
It
feels great with the keyboard and mouse, man. It does. Don't cross the stream. I remember that.
Ooh, Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting.
Oh, Patrick does too.
Alright, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, Kappa. You can project the capture stream or Wrangler. Pack moving into the red, connect Bennett. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic, you got it! As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the screen quickly in the other. Give it a shot! There you go! Perfect! How do you like that, you two-tone pork belly? Make sure your pack slam meter is charged. Let him have it.
Well, wait a minute. Yeah, I forgot the... forgot the trap.
Now we can go to stage three. Trap him. Ow! That's brutal! How did you get at me? The trap drone's working it down.
Nice.
Very nice, cadet. You've got some real promise. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
I'll remember that.
We're batting 500.
Yeah, look, it's a lot easier with PC keyboard and mouse for me.
You've got to be very careful about
remember, I was struggling with the controller.
In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the Dickens, too.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Scooter. Where's my where's my locker room or my change room? Vigo the Carpathian.
Shoes are untied. What a miserable pile of weakness.
What a miserable pile of weakness. A miserable little pile of, what was it? In Castlevania. Oh, a miserable pile of little secrets.
Hold, please.
Have you ever savored the exquisite anguish of tortured souls?
Alright, let's just go. Oh, that must be my locker room. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Wow. Sedgwick Hotel.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Was hoping to see the...
Sir, if you check the fine...
The same guy from the movie.
Invoice.
Invoices.
Right, invoices. But you'll see that
like
your
the character
warranty
model's
on Rehaunting
different.
Expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Follow Peter and Ray.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff.
Man.
Oh, come on, Ray. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every time the little green buddy escapes.
This
he doesn't
feels
even
great,
know me
man,
well
really. Feels great playing on PC.
Watch it! Contact! Showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for. You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
Where? Where is the... Oh.
Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just way to go!
Be the spirit guide, class one. Blah, 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 blah.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer. You're red hot!
Careful.
Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snap.
Careful.
Hang on. Let's see if there's any. What's that?
Definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter. Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Oh, hold space.
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on us. God, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out.
Let's see if
it's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-slamming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
more ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
You know what? What's my upgrades? So I have 3,200. Might as well get this. Purchase confirmed. Okay. Back. Oh wow. 10,000. These are expensive. That's the only thing we could get so far.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, don't you?
Oh, here he goes.
Never mind the onion head for now. Ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on, he's a New York bellhop. Just tip him, man.
Where is it? Come here. Come here. Yeah, that's right. Get in there. Oh! A freaking...
It's on your left. He's hurting. Aim high. Look behind you.
Hey, over here. A little help? Yo, a little help?
Got you. Come here.
That's good. Keep working.
Yeah.
Shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
More of them!
Here they come!
Oh, you bastard.
Give them the what?
And they ran off.
They split up!
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Beckman, you should pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap. Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
the schnutz, you say? Nobody slams Peter.
Wasn't there
twice.
Some gets away with that.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident.
What was these artifacts? Blah 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 blah. Okay, exit.
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef.
Ghosts.
Okay, champion. You leave. All right, don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous. Self-starting pilot light.
Over here.
Heads up! Okay, I dare ya. Everything but the kitchen sink.
Dead fishes?
This is what I eat out of the can.
Okay, we gotta purchase 2,000 Fast trap. Jack. I'm gonna save it.
All right, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton on the capture stream. That's all there is to it. You just throw the junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean it.
Is there anything back here? Hey, Stay Puft. Yeah, the other thing about this game is I hate is when if you want those artifacts to get money, you have to stay on with your goggles like this.
Most you know, of the time. I thought that guy said Rodriguez Parmesan. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take back, blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture stream on him.
Thank you.
Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing. Put his sorry crater of a butt into the trip.
There we go. Yeah. God, that was a lot easier.
Perfect. See? That's a big wow. I don't teach that pitiful goop sack to slime, Pete Venkman. And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes!
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez...
I just love the sarcasm.
Ohayim from the Ghostbusters.
Forward proceed.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Oh, God. Looks like I'm causing more damage.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk with this one, or we are going to have this bunch of people.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troublesome spirits here.
Where do you go?
It's not alone!
Oh.
To the right!
On high!
You're flirting with total protonic reversal.
Oh. Nice streaming. The hang of it. Good trap work.
Get him. Oh, come on. Damn it. I need to get them up. I'll get them.
That's a nice start. That's not friendly.
Drop him. Come on.
That was,
there we go.
Ow, there.
Where is he? Where's Ray?
Help!
Oh, there he is.
Aim high. Watching streams are crossing.
Nice.
On the right!
I understand the urge to experiment, but crossing the streams is a terrible idea.
You got him on the ropes!
Aim high!
Yeah, that was long.
That wasn't such a chore, now was it?
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No! No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watch.
Hands up!
Whoa! Where did he come from?
Oh, boy.
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
See. Oh, okay. All right.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs. Cross there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
Why the trap? I got my own trap. Let's just go. Looks like I have to look for the ghost like this. did I just... Oh, what are I going in? So he went that way. Dang it. Fall for that ever again. Oh god. Oh no 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 no. Now cover. Sheesh. Almost died there again.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
first one I've ever seen. It's some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
Yeah. It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
It's losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Get up, Ray.
You got it.
Capture it. Get in there.
I thought it was my gun and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right? Anybody hear from Zetamore?
Guys,
stay put.
I'm right outside, and so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now, not again!
Stay puff.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it. Pull it together, Ray.
What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in. But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But a Muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
Oh, look at Stapa.
Get moving! This residue is animating!
Morton, help us! Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself. Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something to make your stomach turn. Handle some little yarpers! Yep, they look so darn tasty. Blast them!
What's he throwing at me? No. Oh.
Great! A whole mess of them! Almost there!
trouble. Multiple Class 5 MRBs inbound.
Ray, prepare the Muon trap.
Switching on the Muon trap?
Oh, yeah. Favorite sub. Switched on Muon.
That was awesome.
Oh, yeah. I'm like the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld Muon.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
And run over Winston?
Oh, great. You stop.
No, not going to catch up to our old friend.
Where the hell is Paul?
They're bringing some thunder! You asked for it.
What? Big soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
Find some cover! That's a lot of whatever they are.
Give them change. You're only encouraging them.
Bigman, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
Get up. Come here.
Look out! Above you! That ghost is going down! Way to go, Greenhorn! Being a beauty, kid!
I'm detecting something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
See, got 18,000 off of that. Slam dunk. Any ghost trap is on. Automatically trap. Oh, okay, but remove movement restrictions. Okay.
That was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
Oh, across the stream.
That's a whole lot of what you ever know. On your left!
Hey, over here. Keep your shirt on. Somebody will show up.
Down!
Oh god, I better get too quick.
I'm hit! Need some help!
Oh
That was an owl there.
Walking streams are crossing.
That's a lot of whatever they are.
Okay, now, get a stand.
Avoid crossing the stream.
Look out! Above you!
He keeps... Oh.
Now bring it in. Well done.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much of it.
Damn. It was starting to make good time, too.
And I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off State Park.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or... Winston.
I've had just about enough of the Marshmallow Parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me?
I'm with you, Winston.
Spooky and clothesline fresh.
Oh, hang on. Is there anything?
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
Test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the Neutrona wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
Olsen Dodd should do the trick. You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sam.
I said way back.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer. I dog ate my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did write that.
We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy?
Ooh,
okay.
Potentially. But our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Somebody needs to go.
Hey, Hindenburg, the opera. Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
I read the review. Oh, the humanity.
I had to say that.
That's right. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns. Whoa, wait! Don't touch that. That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
So what do we do?
Ooh. Watch yourself!
I'm a chubby chaser. I take out one small girl, blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let it go.
Give it to him! Now that. Look out! Above you!
Yeah.
Oh! Man! I don't have time for you right now, Carmoil! More of them! They're bringing some thunder! Bravo! Oh no, no crossing the street.
Oh. Ooh.
You all, oh, that's me.
Oh no! Damn it!
Hey, over here, little help! Yo, little
help! No! I'm singing!
She's so old. Looks like an opera singer. And a hefty one in that. Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser? I take out one plump girl, a blind date, like her personality, and you guys can't let it go.
Gotcha.
I don't have time for you right now, Gargoyle. Grab him and slap him, dude.
Shit.
Don't cross the stream.
faster.
That's a good start. Wow.
Keep your shirt on.
Hurry up, hurry up.
I'm down.
Wow. One hit.
Okay. Keep your shirt on.
Over here.
God damn, it's getting crazy.
Line them up.
It's getting too crazy.
I'm on my way. Ah! Incoming.
Keep your shirt on.
Wow.
On your left.
Here they come.
You play hardball, right?
Ow. That was ow there.
Ah! You play hardball, right?
Hey, Boucher, come here.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
Oh, gotcha.
Knock it off! Get that one in the books!
There we go.
You just did a service to humanity, kid.
Jeez, that was
a terrible show.
That was crazy. Being too crazy.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it. Say, is that you?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
Let's see if he can.
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order.
I'll be right
it
back.
Is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he spotted us. Keep moving. Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Hit him with boson darts. Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he wants s'more. Get it? I'm funny too, you know. Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers. Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can. Gotta distract him. Venkman, are you getting coffee? Venkman's getting coffee. Boson darts!
Hey,
Whoops.
Soften them up with your boson darts. Pepper them with boson darts. Boson darts should do the trick. Thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly at the street. Make no sudden movements. What the? Uh-oh. He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on. We've got to get to the top floors.
Anything here? Give me this, like, scan. Ah, the phone. Let's see, I want to purchase. Got. Purchase that.
All full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us. Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
Alright. Can't believe people are still working this late. Especially in the office cubicles. I'm thirsty.
To the creeps, huh?
Hang on, let me.
Watch out, they're smart!
bastards.
Don't let them circle behind you! Ah, I'm covered in marshmallow minion goo! J-Pop is working overtime, generating me for the stream.
Oh no! Crazed
hormonal teenagers on a post-final exam bender.
Good shooting. Nice and shining proton pack time.
In, please. Pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building.
Look how happy he is.
You are required at this site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting. And they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
Showtime.
No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now.
Sudden movements! Sudden movements! Wow! Check it out, kid! What a view, huh? Manhattan. I love it.
Nothing to worry about, folks.
It's okay. Dr. Venkman has you. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
What? Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. It just may be. Could be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its lady's dress?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Woo! Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
Escape the building. We go up or down? Down.
We go up then, to the roof.
Spotted us. Move, move.
This really reminds me of the Zoll building.
That way. Oh, that's
the Gozer building. We have to climb all 22
Let's go.
22 stairs. Purchase something. Oh, that's it.
Over here.
Gotta move!
S'mores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
There he goes. The big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high.
That giant blue and white toy
it's out of a sink.
It's still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy Manifestation himself, a raging blob of densely packed marshmallow!
Oh boy! Melt him, Chief! Give him full screen!
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow?
Oh, man.
Probably 60.
Boson guards should do the trick.
Is that his upset look? What do you think, Chris?
Soften him up with your boson darts.
Oh, poor Stay Puft. Gotta get in the face.
You've got him on the rope, Flapster! Land the last one so we can go home!
Bye bye, Stepa.
You've killed my dessert.
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stepa. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building. And then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai? Mexican? Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
All right. We'll stop right here. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay of Ghostbusters Remastered. Yeah, please remember to subscribe, comment, share, and like the video. And if you can, do support the channel. There's a PayPal and Streamlabs link on the video description below, as well as Facebook and Twitter. And I'll see you guys next time on another Ghostbusters Remastered. Have a good night, everybody.